And more Halloween spirit. Check this out. A group of scuba divers carved pumpkins underwater yesterday. No big deal. Divers got creative at the annual contest in Key Largo, Florida. They transformed their pumpkins into sea creature-themed jack-o'-lanterns, and two brothers impressed the judges with their dolphin cutout and won the top prize.
Well, coming up in the next hour of CBS.